Thanks to the in-house team here at 20i, you can migrate cPanel packages automatically using our Migration Center. Our Migration Center will copy over site files, databases, and any associated mailboxes, all at the click of a button. To begin the process, you will first need to log in to the 20i control panel. Once you've done so, head to the Migration Center section and then click Start New Migration. From this point, select the Migrate from a cPanel server option and then select Next. The Migration Center permits you to enter the details of either an individual cPanel account or the full WHM login credentials. The inputting of the former will allow the migration of just that cPanel account, whilst the latter will permit the migration of one or several cPanel accounts. Here, you'll be required to enter three pieces of information. Firstly, we require the hostname to which we need to connect. This will be the hostname or IP address of the WHM/cPanel server. When entering the hostname, you need to ensure you're doing so without the protocol prefix and without the port suffix. Secondly, you'll need to input either the cPanel username for the account or the username for which you used to log into WHM. Finally, you just need to enter the password for that WHM or cPanel user. Once you're happy, select Next. The Migration Center, depending on which set of details you've entered, will then either show a list of packages or just a single package. Regardless, select the package or packages you wish to migrate, and then select Next. This will then begin the migration of the package or packages you've chosen. For an average size site, you can expect the migration to take around 30 minutes or so. Once the migration completes, you'll receive an email informing you that it has done so, or you can check the status of the migration within the Migration Center via the status column. If you have any questions about migrating, feel free to get in touch with our support team via the support section of your 20i account.